From New York, this is Media Bytes, October 19th, 2009. I'm Shelley Palmer with today's top stories in technology, media, and entertainment first up. How easy is it to manipulate the media? Just ask Richard Heaney. His flight of fancy has been in the news all weekend. The kid wasn't in the balloon. So, is Heaney a relieved parent or a reality TV junkie needing another fix? He's innocent until proven guilty. But why did he call the local TV station before he called 911? Oh wait, why did the TV station send a crew before cross-referencing the emergency with police scatter data? Just gotta wonder. Shepard Fairey, the artist who did the Obama Hope poster, is in a serious legal battle with the Associated Press. It seems he didn't get permission to use the AP photo. What's at stake? In a world of Photoshop and digital mashup technology, what can artists legally use and abuse to create derivative works? Verizon and Google are going after Apple with a new ad campaign. Everything I don't, Droid does. It lists all the things Android-based phones can do that iPhones can't. I don't want to be a killjoy here, but features don't make a product. Benefits do. For more information, visit ShelleyPalmer.com, where you'll also find my executive digital skills courses. If you want to learn the best tips and techniques for Google, Google Apps, Facebook, LinkedIn, and Twitter, visit ShelleyPalmer.com today. For Media Bytes, I'm Shelley Palmer.